Indiana State University police are looking for a man accused of robbery and battery. It happened this morning around 3 a.m. on ISU's campus. A male ISU student and a female with him were on the quad playing Pokémon Go. Police say each person was battered and robbed of their personal belongings. Police are looking for a large-built African-American man in his early 20s. If you have any information, contact ISU police.